Don't mind me, girls.
You got boogies?
No, no, not boogies. Just very runny.
Just dig in there. She don't care.
No, it's fine. A little runny. I felt it running, and I didn't want to keep going whole time.
I want to pick my nose so bad.
Picking!
I've been doing much better. You know that.
I've noticed.
I love scraping the wall clean.
I love it.
Start from the back and work your way in.
You fucking twist and turn, and you pull on the top, the ceiling of the nose.
Oh, yeah.
And then you have to give it that last little pull.
Oh, my God. Then you're amazed, like, wow, look at this.
I can't even listen.
And then, of course, you got to eat it right in.
No, there's never eating.
It's like a bloody cornflake. It tastes like blood.
Why does that bother you so much?
It's like a scab.
Snot is... Top three disgusting bodily fluids... And whatnot is snot.
I can't get one.
Stop it! Get your finger out of your fucking nose, Jimmy. You're gonna hurt yourself.
I know, I gotta be careful.
You're way up there. Oh, God. Grab a tissue and fucking wipe your finger off. Stop it! No! Don't put it in your mouth!
Oh, I wish I could join Jimmy, but I'm trying to be delicious.
What, like you're at dinner.
I wish I could join you, but I'm cutting down.
It's a salty, bloody snack.
I just want to do it. I think I'm clear right now, though.
I'm gonna fucking puke.
Give me a tissue. Let me see what I can blow into a tissue. I'll eat it out of the tissue.
No!
Dude, I fucking scraped one out last night while I was pissing, and I flicked it into the toilet seat. I didn't eat it. I put it in the water in the toilet.
Made a big splash.
No. It landed on the fucking outside rims. This morning, I'm pissing. I'm like, my tissue thing, I'm bleeding out of my dick. So I had to take a tissue and take my fingernail through the tissue and scrape it off the fucking rim of the toilet seat.
Holy shit. What is fucking going on in your head?
I had a booger.
Yes, but it's bloody?
Yeah, when you scrape a bloody booger off inside of your...
How many bloody boogers do you have?
Oh, many.
Oh, yeah. It's winter. It dries out a little bit. It absolutely does.
If you kept your fucking claws out of there, you probably wouldn't have bloody boogers.
You scrape your tongue?
I brush my tongue with my toothbrush.
You sniff it after you scrape it?
Yeah.
No!
You gotta get one of those.
That is so disgusting.
Get a tongue scraper that looks almost like a spoon, man. There's brown goodness that collects in that.
Wow, the way, that was another good. Maybe we could try that on fucking St. Patrick's Day. Tongue scraping's a big A.
It's been a long time.
And then put some green dye in it and mix it up for St. Patty's Day.
No, but you know what?
It's leprechaun shit.
But there you go. Smelling his tongue scraping is something we could do in a live show.
You haven't lived until you scraped your tongue, my friend.
I brush my tongue with my toothbrush every morning.
Why don't you brush it with a dick?
That's more fun. Why I have to brush it every morning.
Go for the scrape of a little tongue scraper, man. You're going to be impressed what comes off on
it. No, I don't think I want to do that.
On that thing.
I don't like disgusting stuff.
If you get the scraper too far back in your mouth, you start gagging a little bit.
You guys are fucked up, man.
Why?
Because things don't disgust you like that.
Do you pick scabs and eat them?
No!
Never?
Holy shit!
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong that I don't pick and eat scabs?
It looks like a little cornflake.
No. Like a scab.
Brand new one. Why don't you try it now?
No, I'm not fucking trying.
You'll be so
happy, dude.
I'm not even joking. You'll be happy.
I will not do it. I will not fucking do it.
No?
No!
No?
No!
No?
No!
No?
No!
No?
No!
Is this your defense? This is your defense. You're trying to get out of this disgusting talk.
I'm fucking serious. No!